So as a former Tony winner, I feel like I need to give you some pointers about what you're gonna say when you get up there.
I'm not gonna win.
Yes, you are. You are gonna win.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So when you get up there, you stand up straight, you fake humility, you cry only once when you talk about your dads, and you give all the credit to your incredibly talented director.
Well, he's pretty amazing and handsome and has the best taste in women.
Here we are. You okay?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the award for Best Actress in a Musical, please welcome Broadway's Andrew Reynolds.
Yeah. Come on, Sam!
Get up, everyone!
Night where rich,
The nominees for Best Actress in a Musical are Maggie Smith in Miss Jean Brody's Second Prime, Willow Smith in Cabaret, Anne Hathaway in her one-woman show, Anne! Exclamation point. And Rachel Berry in Jane Austen Sings. And the Tony goes to Rachel Berry in Jane Austen Sings!
Ah! Whoa!
I want to thank my amazing husband and director, Jesse, and I want to thank my two dads for all of those singing and dancing lessons. Okay, I want to thank Carmen Thibodeau at NIADA for giving me a second chance at my degree, and to all of my friends at McKinley High. But I want to dedicate this award to the person who's responsible for getting me on this stage tonight, and that is Mr. Will Schuster. Mr. Shu always taught to my strengths and not my weaknesses, and he cheered the loudest when I soared, and he picked me up when I was in a million pieces. He taught me the one great thing that all teachers do, and there are so many of them out there, and that is being a part of something special does not make you special. Something is special because you are a part of it. Mr. Shu, I love you so much. And to all of the boys and girls out there, I just want to say quickly before I walk off the stage that dreams really do come true. So thank you.